one group, only one, with the courage and the guts to face up to the fact that this battle is racial. It has nothing to do with politics or economy, free enterprise, taxes. It is a question of is this country going to be dominated and run by the white Christian people who built it, or is it going to be run and dominated by a bunch of beatnik scum, communists, aliens, and no good people who are trying to take it away from us and tell us that we mustn't even talk about this because it's hate. Well, I don't see anything hateful about defending your home and country and family from aliens who are invading and taking it away from you. And that's what they're doing.